Sivyana's English with me, Havila Kottapalli. Well, moving into the details, according to Health Ministry, total of 8,06,484 beneficiaries have been vaccinated in India for COVID-19. Well, India reported 15,223 new COVID-19 cases and 19,965 discharges on January 21st. New infections, the COVID tally of the country stood at 1,60,000 and all. Well, it includes 1,92,308 active cases, 1,02,306 patients have been discharged across the country. With 151 deaths in the last 24 hours, the death toll rose to 1,52,869.